did today is we gave him a straight razor shave. Like some people like to call it a cutthroat shave. It's probably the closest shave you can get.
Yeah, if you guys don't know anything about this guy, is that you can put it away.
He's a man's man and the kind of man that a lot of us want to be.
He's been my mentor and he helped me out a lot growing up. You know, finally seeing him get married, he's kind of taking that next step from being super cool uncle to kind of being an adult. It's really awesome. I'm happy for him.
Scott's responsible in almost every way in life. Myself, I don't know how to do things, and so I usually go to Scott almost for everything. If my Wi-Fi is down, instead of like, you know, clicking the little thing up in the corner, I call Scott and he's like, did you try clicking that thing in the corner?
I'm pretty sure Scott doesn't just do something. You just like go all out, like you're all in, like yes, this, now all of them.
Part of why we became good friends, and I mean, he's a huge nerd.
So there was a couple nuances that if like you followed the lore, like know anything about the game, it would be like, oh, that's not right. But for the most part, on point.
Yeah.
This is going to be a gorgeous wedding. She's a gorgeous bride. Look at that. A gorgeous bride. Yes.
Abby has one type of guy.
I like guys who have 18-pack abs. And like biceps the size of my head. She likes the dad bod. So I'm trying to guess if these are something that Abby did or Scott did. You are a really good cook. And I don't know anything about Scott.
That's a good sound. You should keep that one.
Abby's my really tough kid. She was my horse kid. Kind of a little on my favorite side.
I really think that she's very capable as a woman, as a wife, as a mother, and as a Marine.
I feel really happy. I'm really excited that Scott found Abby. She really grounds him. I love how they are together.
But Scott is like playful, and I don't think that she has that. She does, but he brings it out.
As my maid of honor will tell you over and over and over, we tried to keep our relationship a secret. Everybody says, everyone knew, but if anybody asked, no, we were not dating. We were just friends. I look like all the pictures that I've pinned. It's amazing. We always say that we're more teammates than anything because we're just, you know, side by side and taking this life on head first and all the chaos of the military and, you know, we just kind of look at each other when it gets hard and we say, we're in this together. Let's get it done.
Here we go.
When I first met you, I could not have possibly known how much you would change my life. I remember the moment I met you as clearly as if it was yesterday.
Abby, I never would have imagined how much my life was about to change when I ran into a beautiful woman I didn't know outside of my barracks room in Monterey.
We had a very short conversation about nothing in particular. But your confidence, your humor, and your smile resonated with me. And as I walked away, I thought, who was that? And then I didn't see you for a few months.
I saw you standing alone at the Mucky Duck months later. And had to take the opportunity to flirt with you so that I might have a chance of catching your attention.
We spent the entire night talking, and you made me laugh until it hurt. And at the end of the night, I stole your number, creeped on you hardcore, and said, were you hitting on me? Because I genuinely didn't know.
Little did I know that I would get a text at 2 a.m. from an unknown number that said simply, were you hitting on me? I'm forever
yours, faithfully. That's when I realized that I had left my number written on the whiteboard on my door for just an event to happen. The next weeks, months, and years of us growing, learning, laughing, and loving together were some of the best I could hope for. I was shown just how much I had been missing a large part of myself, discovered in a beautiful, loving, caring, independent woman who I could no longer live without.
But after 9 months, it was Scott's time to graduate our course,
And I told him, I don't want to do long distance. This has been fun, but let's just, you know, once you leave, this is it. You're gone. We'll just carry on, go back to our lives. And then before he even, like, drove off the base, his phone was blowing up. Oh, I think I've changed my mind. You know what? I thought about it. I don't want to go back to what I was doing. I had to get my own Starbucks this morning, and it was awful.
I get the joy of rediscovering you. I fell in love with your smile, your beautiful eyes, your endearing, wonderful personality, and your little nuances and quirks that make me laugh and shake my head with wonder. Together we're better than we could be alone. We can do and accomplish anything when we are together. And if one of us is down or stressed, the other is there to pick up the slack.
No matter what we face, I want to face it with you. Every day is a battle. Every day we fight for what we have. Some days you're in front of me, defending me. You take the blows so that I don't have to. And some days I'm in front of you, guiding and encouraging you.
I can't imagine where I would be without you in my life. I promise to love you without reservation, to support you in your goals, and to encourage and support you in your successes and failures.
I promise to support you in every way, as your teammate and partner, never taking more than I need or asking more than you can give.
You may kiss the bride, Scott. I'm forever
yours. How do I describe this choice that I made so many years ago? Long before any public pronouncements of commitment, I made a commitment to you. When times are hard, there were choices to be made, and neither of us knew what the future would be. It suddenly became very clear. This is where I want to be.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
Sun and all right, sky. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the newlyweds.
You know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. Oh, scent of the pine. You know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling so good. I feel so good.